In the last act, we come upon Samson shorn of his hair and blinded, lamenting the fate of the Israelites. Without his leadership, the Philistine army has crushed the Israelite army.
Let us see.